table who worked with me that there were a lot still to be learned in the next year. The question was what, actually? A little some how, but what, and also a little about to who, but the what is the topic. So seven big areas, let's say, that have been raised. People look for executive education, they look for business contribution, they look for global networking, they look for skills regarding talent management, people management in a very complex environment. They look for a career path and skills, leadership skills. They look for excellence, also high quality experience. They look for practical pedagogy, because they are professionals. And last but not least, they look for change management skills in a very uncertain world, let's say. The challenges in these different areas, for the business contribution, what has been mentioned is return on investment and agility and even cost savings, a strong one. Regarding the global networking, the challenge is the fragmentation and how to manage competition and cooperation, but I will leave that to Christine. High quality connection, not only connection, but high quality connection and collective working. Regarding change management, okay, it has been mentioned already, it's about digitalization and uncertainty management and geopolitical aspect as well. Regarding the pedagogy, the challenge are being agile, adaptive, quick, and artificial intelligence has also been mentioned here. Regarding the excellence, having a continuous learning integration and bringing innovation. And regarding skills, the challenge is to have personalized individual itineraries, adapt to individual itineraries, because people are moving a lot and a lot and a lot. And last one, about the management HR oriented. What has been mentioned, I like this one, four generation, we're going to work more and more, longer and longer. And the second one is bionic or human-botic management, capacity to manage both human and machines, let's say. And you mentioned that, Fabien, by the way, so we are. So then the ideas that has been raised, five ideas, regarding the cost savings, long-term evaluation, coming back and evaluate the impact of the learning to individuals or set of individuals for a company. And standard sets should be defined at UNNICON level. That is one idea. Regarding the networking, teaching leadership in network environment. Regarding the pedagogy, concierge style personalized learning. Regarding excellence, engage lifelong learning and develop value proposal. And has been mentioned as well, addressing, even if it's a client topic, addressing the independent, because there are more and more independent in transition management, so how do you address these profiles? Last idea for the new environment in terms of HR management, develop critical skills analysis to understand the meaning of data, moving from data to knowledge. This is it, thank you.